Anyway, a complete change of pace now. It's American Hits Night. Mark Spano about to sing his second song of the evening. Chris Isaak was thrilled when Mark chose R.E.M.'s Everybody Hurts.
Days long and the night, night is yours alone. I'm sure you've had too much of this life. Oh, hang on.
When we were working together, I talked and I said, you know, you're kind of a stud guy. You got the short hair. And like me, of course, I grew my hair over. You got a lot of scars on your head. So people could look at you and go, there's a macho man, kind of a scary guy. And I think you really took it to a very sensitive place. And you did a great job of showing a whole other side of yourself. And it's fantastic. Plus, just one other thing I had to comment on. You hit those big notes and hold them right on the pitch. That's very hard to do, and you really nailed it.
Thank you.
It's impressive that you're in the top four, and you know you're a favourite of ours. We love you. But tonight, I think you really smashed yourself into that a true artist. You're a true artist, mate. You're brilliant.
Hey, Mark. Can't think of a better second song for you to do to show that real versatility you've got. When you need to work the crowd, you can. You do it very easily. When you need to be introverted, you can, and it's just as engaging. Sensational. We've just been spannered again, and I love it.
You know, I have nothing to say because I just have nothing to say. Well done.
Come on. Well, you get paid for that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, man.
Yeah, awesome. Man, the race is getting really tight, but I reckon you've given it a fair old nudge there. Mark Spano, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote for him, you have to call 1902-555-563 or you just SMS Mark to 191010 when we open up the voting lines after tonight's final performance.